This is one thing I've always wanted to try. See what it looks like when I smoke through a thermal camera. Hold about that. Yeah, so see how it looks.